and they lie in the line of succession to become Earl of Highness.
Earl of Highness?
Yes, it seems Mother was a dicesmith, which means I'm a dicesmith too.
If my mother is the Queen of Sheba, I believe that makes me a Princess of Babylon.
You shouldn't make fun, it's true. And there are only 8 people before me in succession, which means I could be Earl someday.
Come, it takes my life. As if you could have been a dicesmith all your life and not know it.
Maybe that's how it sounds.
No, as if you could ever be an Earl. 8 people would have to die for that to happen. How likely is that? Oh, now don't go yet. Your lordship.
Where are you off to in your pink dress?
To meet a friend. With a motor car.
What does this friend have a name?
Lionel Holland. You're jealous of him, I can tell. Because he has a motor car. And he's rich. And good looking. Is it really true about you being a dicesmith?
Of course it is. I'll show you the papers if you'd like.
Oh, no, no. If you say it's true, then of course I'll believe you. Darling, we barely spoke at the funeral. Are you all right? I should be inconsolable if I'd lost my mother.
Sibella, I think it's time you took me seriously.
Oh, Monty, the man I married will have wealth and position.
I will have wealth and position.
But what can we live on until then?
Sibella, has it never occurred to you to marry for love?
Well, now you're being cruel. Miss Hallward, Mr. Lionel Holland is with you. Better right on time. If only he weren't so